Russell Westbrook is the latest player to test positive for COVID-19 as the Houston Rockets get ready to head to Orlando for the NBA's restart. The NBA star took to Instagram to post the news, saying, quote, "I tested positive for COVID-19 prior to my team's departure to Orlando. I'm currently feeling well, quarantined, and looking forward to rejoining my teammates when I am cleared. Thank you all for the well wishes and continued support. Please take this virus seriously. Be safe, mask up. #why not.